This year we have organized the European Period Workshop in collaboration with the Organization for Career Research in Europe, the organization called ORCA. And this has been a fantastic opportunity to bring together the cultures of those scientists working on the tooth, and of course us working on the periodontal tissues. We have been looking at different problems, different issues, and for the first time we have put all these problems, all these issues together. We must bear in mind that people lose teeth because of either caries or periodontitis. Also, we have discussed common risk factors that make a person more susceptible of having one, the other, or both. The impact of sugar, the developmental aspects of teeth, because, I mean, we need to realize that most of caries disease occurs in children, most of periodontitis occurs in adults. And also, I think has been very important, a key topic, which is geriatric dentistry. What occurs to all of us when we are getting old? Now we have put a lot of emphasis on the patient, on the patient quality of life, on the patient well-being, and how these diseases impact not only the quality of life and well-being, but the other way around, how the socioeconomic and social aspects influence heavily on these diseases.